Toontorial. Do you have a mice problem at home? Are they eating your stuff? The squealing won't let you sleep? Getting rid of this plague might be complicated. Conventional traps are too cruel and they're not even efficient. But there's an infallible method to get rid of a mouse with only three simple steps. Step one, take the kitten out of the box. Put his suit on. Don't forget his bow tie. Step two, put on your special suit. Step three, take out the piece of cheese, put it on the floor. Done, that's it. Oh, of course, you don't speak cat, right? Allow me to translate. Welcome to the best game show on TV, where two incredible athletes will face each other on a series of competitions, showing ability, courage, and intelligence to win fabulous prizes. And a lot, a lot, a lot of money. Our first event of the day will be a Viking adventure, a race for the dragon's egg. Our two brave contestants will compete to see who gets the valuable dragon egg first. But they'll have to dodge the terrible army of monsters. And that's not all. A true Viking wouldn't use their feet. They'll have to ride Viking goats. May the best warrior win! Amazing! The red contestant takes the lead easily. Will the blue contestant be able to catch up with him? Careful, those are my Vikings. The red contestant is about to reach the egg, but he shouldn't be reckless. Everything could change at any minute. What an incredible ending! We have a winner! That was a very exciting race. Why don't we take a brief break and work our minds out with the Grey Matter trivia? We'll test your knowledge on the Ben 10 universe with a series of questions. In front of you, there's a button. Whoever presses it first and gives the right answer doesn't win anything. But the other contestant's platform will sink more and more into the green slime tub. Let's begin. What planet does Cannonbolt originally come from? Who's the accidental creator of the galvanic mechamorphs? What are Accelerate's wheels made of? What's Ben's full name? Oh, too bad. It seems you were too slow. That washes off with a bath. Oh, do you know what that means? It's time for our final competition. The amount of points doesn't matter. Today's winner will be the one who survives the terrifying, dangerous, and mortal final event. That's it. It's the obstacle tower. The contestants will compete to reach the top of the tower first. They'll have to climb the dangerous platforms, avoid multiple traps, and escape from evil robots. Will they overcome this colossal challenge? There's only one way to find out. Today's winner is the red contestant! Hey, don't give me that face. I told you it was an infallible method to get rid of a mouse. Now your house is mice-free. Thank you all for coming to today's exciting show. See you next time.